So how does it work in practice? Well, unfortunately, as you can see, not very well. It just rocks in place like a stuck crab. A bit pathetic looking, really. And I'm sure there's plenty of improvements that could be made to it by people more skilled in Meccano than me, which would actually make it work. But that's the reason why it is stuck on a stand at the moment, to be able to demonstrate the movements to yourself. Still, that's what we've got.